Alright, got a small enough socket now. I like to pull them out by hand because forged threads just ain't the greatest. And you can tell whoever put these plugs in really just over tightened them. Just not how they should be. Should be kind of smooth. But there is carbon on the end of these bad girls, so. Oh god, look at the oil coming out of that fucking thing. I wonder why there's no fucking spark. Fucking thing drowning out. That ain't no fucking good. And these are stock plugs, so that's even worse. Motherfucker. They're still kind of good. They could use a little cleaning, but we're gonna get new plugs anyway. These are iridium plugs. Never use sandpaper. Only use sandpaper and copper and silver racing plugs. Just use a wire brush to wipe it down. Nothing more than that. And risk fucking them up. Easier on me. I'll come back when all this is torn apart. I want to listen to some music. That's how it came out. Down, let's see. at that shit. Covered in oil. Inches.
That's a special socket.
It's the only socket that will fit in there. That's the only one that was fucking tight. Look at the carbon on it. Just pure carbon buildup.
Oh, yeah. Blew shit right out of it.
on that fucking wall. I've got that rag. Keep watch for the explosion. Now I put one spark plugs, one and four in, four went to cylinder two, and one went to cylinder three, cylinder two. This is cylinder two spark plug. Should go to cylinder four. Cylinder three. Definitely not as bad as what cylinder two was. Let's go into cylinder one. Come back with you when it's all back together. Pretty much got it all the way there, boys and girls. We're gonna see, since cylinder two was down, If it's the coil pack, cylinder 4 will be down. And if it's not, I thought I'd change the spark plug and the coil pack. So, and if it's not, then it'll reflect. And we'll see that. I took the air box out completely because I want this fucking turbo to actually spool. And to be honest, taking that all the way out of the Smurfs and this motherfucker went from 20 miles a gallon to 23, 27. We should get almost double that, being it's only two-wheel drive. I hope they're not coming here thinking somebody's shooting a fucking machine gun. And it's not, it's a fucking... People are just stupid, I guess.